in private issues to be in public, and yes, I didn't want to do it, but I feel like a lot of people are expecting me to say something, and at some point I felt like I have to speak up for myself, because what's happening at the moment is not okay and it's not fair. And because it's not easy for me to just talk about it, I prepared something, so I will just read it out for you.
You can do this. You're strong.
Hey, beautiful people, welcome back to Explore with Selfsam. Guys, today we have some exciting news because we'll be talking about Leni and Vinn. And guys, I know most of you have been telling us to do the video of the same, following the video that we did, and it went viral. So guys, today we'll be speaking about their breakup. And guys, Leni has come out to give some details about the whole issue and how the issue is going and how it has affected her so far. So guys, we'll be starting with what she gave out during her statement, because she was forced to read the statement because she said that she's not willing to talk about the issue, but she has written something down which she will be reading, because she don't want to bring more fights on the street of the YouTube. So she talks about watching painful videos on the other channel that you know they had made together with Vinny. And despite asking that her name dropped from the other channel and other videos that they did together be dropped from the channel, she was denied that right. So that's why she came out to express herself. Then the other side is that people have been telling one-sided story, or they were saying one side of the story, leaving the Leni's part, because she was not talking about the issue. So this has brought a lot of issues here online, because the issue was like Leni had the mistakes. So then apart from that is that Vinny didn't work out on his mistakes, rather than he started in private, I mean, rather than he started blaming Leni for what she did, and maybe bringing the relationship to an end, because when Leni flew all the way from Kenya to her home, she went there to process things and also to make things clear, because she says that when she was here in Kenya, it is as if due to love she was somehow blinded in a way, and she was not seeing things. So she went to her home thinking that maybe she might come to Kenya and she might not, but now she has processed things and she has seen the true colors of Vinny, in an extent that she has said that she will not be coming back to Kenya. Then apart from that is that I have talked about the decision of her not coming back to Kenya. Then she has said that she will be sharing positive vibes on her channel, because as you know, for the past few days all the bloggers and the reactors were on her and the entire relationship. So she has said that guys, you should give her humble time and also allow her share the positive part of her. So guys, apart from that, she has said it is a painful end to close the chapter that she started here in Kenya. Although even if she'll be closing the chapter, she has said that the people here in Kenya, or the Kenyan family and her ex-husband, we still have, or we still hold a place on her heart. So that's it guys, until next time, see you on the next gossip as we explore it more. And also remember to join our membership for exclusive news. See you on the next one. Bye bye.